justified, justified to be glorified. If God be for us, who can be against us? No tribulation, distress, or any harsh word. No nakedness, famine, peril, or sword. Those that love Him will be made kings, more than conquerors, we are victors. Why is it that His sons and His daughters are counted as sheep for the slaughter? Justified to be glorified. If God be for us, who can be against us?
God did not spare His only Son from the cross, but bought us back with that love.
Him up, took Him from the grave to set Him down on His right hand, interceding and pleading for our cause. Nothing can tear us from the love of Jesus.
Justified, justified to be glorified.